Earlier this week, a team of scientists recommended the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approve testing for mitochondrial replacement, a procedure sometimes noted in the media as resulting in three-parent babies. Mitochondrial diseases are a group of potentially deadly disorders targeting the organelles powering our cells. This DNA mutation can result in a wide range of symptoms, including heart failure and dementia, and there is as yet no cure. But there is a way to prevent a mother from passing these disorders on to her child: mitochondrial transfer. Mitochondrial transfer entails the injection of cytoplasm from a healthy woman's egg into the eggs of a patient with a mitochondrial disease. Technically, yes, the resulting child boasts three sets of genetic material, though it's kind of a sensationalist leap to claim she has three genetic parents. As Anna Lee Newitz explains in her Ars Technica article on the subject, the whole procedure is rather like a microscopic organ transplant. The recipient of a human kidney donation winds up with a third set of genes as well, but that doesn't mean they have to buy an extra Mother's Day card each year. So why do scientists have to nudge the FDA on the matter? Despite the procedure's legality in Great Britain, we're talking about the permanent manipulation of human eggs or embryos. Even though the procedure saves lives and eradicates disease, the technique itself continues to resonate with fears of designer babies and gene editing. The FDA itself requested this paper, Mitochondrial Replacement Techniques, Ethical, Social, and Policy Considerations, after nearly 2 years of consideration on mitochondrial replacement testing. But as the latest U.S. federal budget contains specific language that prevents the FDA from using funds to review applications in which a human embryo is intentionally created or modified, hopeful parents in the U.S. might have to wait a bit longer for the ethical miasma to clear on the topic. How do you feel about mitochondrial transfer? Slippery slope to designer babies, or just a way for modern medicine to eliminate a potentially devastating disease in utero? Let us know, and if you want more mind-bending science goodness, be sure to visit now.howstuffworks.com each and every day.